Cheeseheads rejoice. The Green Bay Packers are Super Bowl 45 champions. Maybe the most storied team in NFL history. With this victory, the Packers have won their fourth championship in five chances. Their first coming at the start of it all in the first ever Super Bowl in 1966. This club has been building towards a championship for the last few seasons and were brokenhearted when they were bounced by the Arizona Cardinals in a wild shootout last year. But all the pieces fell into perfect place, and it's fitting that they claim the Lombardi Trophy as it was named after this franchise's historic coach. These players have played their entire lives for this moment. From backyard to high school to college and finally the NFL, daydreaming about the chance to be at center stage after the final whistle, to raise the Lombardi Trophy, to call themselves Super Bowl champions. With history within reach, they made the plays that mattered most. The highlight reel is set. The plays that will go down in NFL history that brought this battle to its final conclusion. One team is covered in the confetti of triumph. The beauty of sport is that there can only be one champion. For the losing team, it's heartbreaking to give so much, to get so close, and to come up empty. You simply can't quantify how much this victory means to these players, how much it means to this city, and how important it is to all these loyal fans that year in, year out, give their passionate support. Superstar players never made it to this pinnacle. For others, it defined their careers. But this win has created a bond between these players that can never be broken, and it will take them to places they could never go before.